easiest way to distinguish whether you have a two-cycle or a four-cycle engine is to identify the number of fuel tank and/or oil sump fill ports. Two-cycle engines have one fill port, four-cycle engines will have two fill ports. A two-cycle engine's fill port cap will have a fuel pump and an oil can icon. It will usually state the oil to fuel mix ratio. A four-cycle engine's fill port caps will separately identify the fuel tank from the oil sump. The fuel cap will have a gas pump icon, and the oil cap will have an oil can or oil drop icon. Common mistakes you'll want to avoid in filling the fuel tank on a two-cycle engine are running your engine solely on gasoline, pouring only oil into the fuel tank, or not pre-mixing the fuel and oil before filling the fuel tank. These actions can cause the engine or fuel system damage. When choosing an oil, you'll want to use a low smoke oil that contains fuel stabilizer. These features will lessen emissions and prevent fuel system gumming. It should also be an easy mix and ashless formula to prevent carbon deposits within the exhaust system, like Briggs & Stratton 2-cycle oil. The most common mix ratios are 50 to 1 and 40 to 1. 50 to 1 means there are 50 parts of fuel to one part of oil when mixed. 40 to 1 means there are 40 parts of fuel to one part oil when mixed. Or quite simply, the lower the mix ratio number, the more oil per volume is in your gasoline. To mix properly, first pour oil in your gas can, then add fresh fuel from the pump. When using a 1-gallon gas can, you'll want to add 2.6 ounces of oil for a 50 to 1 fuel mix, or 3.2 ounces of oil for a 40 to 1 fuel mix. Always agitate the fuel mix before fueling your equipment. For more information or to purchase 2-cycle oil, visit BriggsandStratton.com.